Hey guys, welcome back to Pink Stylist Plays, where today I'm finally going to be playing Undertale. I'm so freaking excited to play this. I've been putting off playing it just so I can sit down and actually record it. It was one of the main reasons why I made this channel, so I could play Five Nights at Freddy's and Undertale. There obviously will be more games in the future, but this is one of the main games I really wanted to play. Plus, everyone on my makeup channel and social media has been telling me to play this game, so here I am. I'm not sure how long this series is going to be, because I don't know how long the game is. I've only just seen the artwork for this game in the past, so this is all new to me. People have been telling me before I play this game I need to play in a certain way, like I either need to kill everything or not kill anything. So I don't know how I feel about that because I don't know what the characters are like. So I'm just going to play it by ear and see what I want to kill and what I don't want to kill, if that makes sense. So yeah, let's play. Okay, right. Excited. Here we go. Long ago, two races ruled over the earth, humans and monsters. So far, so good. Things better than Five Nights at Freddy's at this point. There better not be any jump scares. One day war broke out between the two races. Sad. After a long battle, the humans were victorious. They sealed the monsters underground with a magic spell. Many years later, Mount Ebot, 2000 something. Legends say that those who climb the mountain never return. That Dora the Explorer. It looks like Dora the Explorer. Oh no. It wasn't sealed very well then, was it? Poor Dora. I'm pretty sure she'd be dead. I really like the music in this game. Okay, instructions. Confirm, cancel. Yeah, that makes sense. Okay. Name the fallen human. Well, I'm definitely going to name him myself, although it looks like a she. Okay. Ah, oh, you can't fit it in. No. Can't be Charles. Okay, so let's go with... Pinky. That'll do. Boop. Is this incorrect? Yes. Oh, she's awake. Ooh. She's really nosy. Howdy, I'm Flowey. Flowey the flower. I've had requests for this actually, to do a makeup for this person. He's so cute. I am. Daddy, you must be confused. Aww. I am ready. My body is ready, Flowey. Not that your soul. Oh my, this is me. This is my soul. I am a heart. Cute. Okay, so you get to power it up. Okay. Cool. Ah, not level. Okay, love sounds good. I like love. I do want love. This is such a cute game! Love is shared through little white friendliness petals. Pellets, sorry. What? Kill or be... Nasty little fucker. Oh, Jesus. Oh my god! What, it was meant to be a lovely fluffy game. Fuck. Oh. Bye then. I ain't trusting anyone now. Why should I follow this person? I just had a freaking flower attack me. No, I don't want to follow you. Probably have to, actually. What a pretty game. What does that do? Oh, a segment, yay! Your new home. So she's not going to help me get out, she's just going to... Okay, because I live here now. Press Z to read signs. I just... What? Why would it teach me to read signs after I read it? Stay on the path, sorry. You don't know, just for that. No. Oh, I have to. No. I pressed it. I pressed another one. Oh, okay. Okay, I like her a little bit more now. I still got that flower's face stuck in my head. That thing was evil. Practice talking to the dummy. Okay. Oh! You encountered the dummy. You won. Oh, yay! Oh, I won nothing, but I won. But I want to attack it. Oh. There's another puzzle. Okay, yay! And I'm not going to walk on the path because I'm a rebel. Oh! Frocket attack shoe. So am I supposed to kill it, or am I supposed to, like, do what she said? And compliment it! Ow. I was flattered anyway. Aww. Aww, give me an evil look. Poor little sod. That was adorable. Western room, east room, blue room. Okay. Yeah, I would like to go, please. Oh, I like this game. It's nice and refreshing, apart from the flower. There's no jump scares, is there? Are there jump scares? Because if there is, I won't trust anything ever again. It's a bit too dangerous. Okay. That doesn't sound suspicious at all. Go.
Just loop round. Am I supposed to do something?
Oh no, wait, no, I'm being a rebel, aren't I? Checking the rules. No rules can contain me, and I think I'm just gonna end up going in circles. Oh no, that's no. I'm gonna do it anyway. Hey, frog. I have some advice for you about battling monsters. If you act a certain way or fight until you almost defeat them, they might not want to battle you anymore. If a monster does not want to fight you, please use some mercy. I will consider that advice. Do I fight it or I'm going to check it? Okay, life is difficult for this area. Oh, he's attacking me! He attacked me, so I don't know. Do I attack it back? What the heck is that? I'm just complimenting. Seems reluctant to fight me. He's still fighting me. Fine, mercy. Oh, I won monies at least. Like Pokemon. What is this? Oh shit! Got Five Nights at Freddy's, got me right on edge. Oh, Wimson. Terrorize. Console. Oh, what's wrong with him? Oh. Oh, that was easy. Cinnamon or butterscotch? I don't think I've ever had butterscotch. Sounds nice though. What? You do not dislike cinnamon, do you? I know that your preference is butter. What? 3 out of 4 grey rocks recommend you push them. Okay. Oh. This is exactly like Pokemon. Okay, I'm just gonna get mercy. Oh! Doesn't know why it's here. Well, it's gonna get attacked. I thought it might be that. Okay, so I have to get it in the middle of the eye. Well, it's gonna die now. Oh my god, it's gonna die now. Little sod. away. I don't want to know what else to say, I feel bad for it. Kill it. Yay! They attack me first, so yeah. Oh, nothing straightforward. Okay, there's another one of these floors. That one. Oh. Please don't step on the leaves. No. Rule breaker. Oh, it's two of them. Yay! That one. Okay. That one. That one. That one. That one. Oh, I like this now. That one. Oh, hold on. It's the leaves down the bottom, isn't it? That took me far too long to get that. Okay, so one up. Okay. Ooh! Mold small. Locked away. Okay, flirt. Ew. I want to flirt with the jelly. You wiggle your hips. Sexy wiggle. Oh, but he's still attacking me. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. Oh. Ruminate all it likes. Kill it. I'm going to die before I get even into like 10 minutes into this game. Start to spoil. Ew. Dead. Yay. Okay, so I need to. I got this now. No, you get little legs! Oh, that's adorable. Oh! Keep making me jump, I'm so on edge. And flee again.
Yay.
Actually, I probably should start attacking things over this. At some point, I'm gonna need to level up, aren't I? Yeah, I did it! Oh. I don't want to read that sign though. Is it worth it? Nah. Rock. One. Oh my god. I need like a repel potion or something. Flee. Who said you could push me? It's a talking rock. Aww. A little bit more, please, Mr. Rock. Yes, please. No. Down. Thank you, Mr. Rock. Thank you. Yes, it was. Thank you. I want to push this one there as well, though, just because I can. Didn't do anything, but yeah. Oh! Nearly. Little sod. Get back. Yay. Yeah. Okay. Good rock. Good rock. Oh, save point. Who's your determination?
Save.
Is that a mouse hole?
It squeaks and there's cheese.
It's a Pac-Man ghost. It's a sleeping Pac-Man ghost. We will force this alone. Yes. Oh, maybe not. No, then. Nap stable loop. Okay. Cheer up. He attacks me anyway. Oh no, he attacks the tears. Oh Jesus, oh Jesus. Oh. Well, I'll attack it now. I'm not feeling up to it right now, sorry. Oh. Have to attack, so I don't know. Do I feel bad for it? And seems to improve. Okay. Flat. Just why you tell? Oh, it's a pessimistic ghost. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! I'm gonna die. What happens if I die? Okay. Well, he's getting on my nerves now, so I'm gonna kill it. I really like the music of this game. God, it's got so much life. People are going to tell me off for killing things, I think. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. No, no, no. Shit. Save point. Okay. Come on, one more, one more. Yay! I feel a little bit better than I can't kill it. Oh. Did you beat me? Oh, I did though. Ooh, you won! Yay! I lost an experience point. Oh, shit! I guess that told me. Salt. We won't go that way. No, I want to go that way. To see the spider bake sale, leave 7 gold in the web. Yes! Aww, I've got a donut! Thank you, spiders. Oh, this game's adorable! I love it! Did you miss the spider bake sale? Yeah, that's right. Yeah, of course I listen to you. Oh. Full screen. Oh, fucks. Wait a minute. I am at my school. So I should know. So yellow name is you can spare it. Very it for helpful bad. Helpful.
Oh,
I was gonna say it looks like Mike Wazowski. I'm gonna give it Mercy. It's Michael Key. But I shot it Mercy! Damn it. Okay, I'm gonna die. Okay, Lee?
Phew!
Saved. One switch. I need to get to that one. So... Piss off loops. Go away. Oh. Okay. Yay. Two of them! No! I haven't got any life, leave me alone. Oh! Bad switch. I want to press the red switch, that side then. Oh. Hey, don't press the red switch. Leave me alone, Luke. I don't want your whatever it is you're selling. Yes. I hope this game gets harder. You can read this. Press the green switch. Are they in the same like positions? Just rotate the room. That will mean then the red switch is closer to the door, so that one. No. Okay. Oh, it's back there, damn it. Okay, so. Okay, closest to the other door then. So. It'll be. First one. There's nothing there. This one. Yeah! Which way do I go? Which way? And then that way. Oh, it's a tree! Pretty. Well, you shouldn't tell me off. Save point, yay! Yay! Oh, but I want to do the other part of them. What's in this one? Ooh! Toy knife. really like the graphics, they're so pretty. I didn't think I would like enjoy this as much as this, because I thought it was, well, then again, I thought the same thing about Minecraft with the whole style of graphics. I thought it would annoy me, but no, it's really nice. Okay, so this seems like a really good place to leave this for now, because I think I'm about half an hour now, I think I've been recording for, so half an hour seems like a nice amount to do these videos in. So thank you guys so much for watching. I'm really enjoying this game. I hope you guys are enjoying watching this. So yeah, until part two, see you then. Bye.